open shell. It's not a big space, it really opens it up, and it still provides you with a great floor. But it's kind of, this entire panel is kind of around the same plumbing, but still big and lots of storage. It shows a white wall on the top to match the white wall on the floor. Now, in the shower, you can subway bar, really for the spa room. Not expensive to have, but looks great. And then we incorporated the window. Because we're in a lower level, the window's quite high, so it doesn't interfere with the shower and the water, but there's lots of light. It is special.
So why don't we show them the before and after of all of them? And then we will show you how to do this project, because your projects are always very doable. So this is mirror number one, if you want to look at the before. You got this at, as you mentioned, a secondhand store in the city. Now the after is over there. There you go. There it is. And so you can sort of see it on television. It's antiqued a little bit. You've done a bit of a treatment to the glass, and that has really helped. So let's show the project, and then we'll go back to some of the before.
Okay, so you're dealing with basic mirror like size.
Yeah.
And for the purpose of this project, I have a small one. And you're going to use some paint stripper. You're going to spray it on, and then you're going to scrape it off. So because each mirror.